Want to learn the Quran, but can't find a book that's accessible and appealing? Well, that's where Ajmal al-Qawaid comes in, the first qaida of its kind. Designed and perfected over years. Creative, colourful and comprehensive. One step away from the Quran. Available now on minimoalims.com.
Assalamu alaikum guys and welcome to another episode of Smile to Jannah. In Russia, an MMA fighter covered in Nazi tattoos fought against the Muslim Alibeg Rasulov. You may not have heard of AMC Fight Night, but in Russia it's quite big and people were concerned how someone like him was allowed to participate. Fortunate for us, he wasn't on our screens for too long, because Alibeg got a TKO in the first round after just 3 minutes. This did raise questions for the confused Russian who got hit more times than a drunk driver with Parkinson's. He's getting hit like a father who's caught his son smoking, frankly.
Dang.
I mean, how confused does your upbringing have to be for you to have a Nazi tattoo in Russia? Boy, I feel for his childhood. I thought this fight was hard for him, but I don't think it's anything compared to his childhood. I sincerely hope he got some sense knocked into him. I saw this tweet from CJ Wellman, and I think he summarized it quite well. He goes, "Here's a story we can all get behind. Muslim MMA fighter knocks out an actual Nazi in under 3 minutes. That's right. Alhamdulillah. Some good content coming, some gaming content, some animation, regular current affairs as well. See you next time, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.